Sure enough, I got crabs. I had a crab on my coon so big you could have boiled it and added some season and spice and had yourself a hell of a meal. Within a week, crabs had infested my cunt. Every inch of my fuck bucket was covered with those nasty little venereal vermin.